231 divided by 7. 2 is less, therefore next. 23 is not less, therefore with 23. 7 multiplied by which number is nearest to 23, but not greater. 7 multiplied by 4 is greater. 7 multiplied by 3, 21 is not greater. Okay, subtract is 2, next 21. 7 multiplied by 3, 21 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 231 divided by 7 is here. Okay.